attorney representing Adrian's trust read a prepared statement. Cecilia, although our relationship was far from perfect, I thought that you would talk to me rather than run.
Are you okay?
He cut his wrists. Per his fine, being ruled to be mentally incompetent.
Does that make any sense? Adrian wouldn't kill himself.
You're getting your freedom back, okay? Don't let him haunt you.
Not to be scared of him anymore.
He was a sociopath in control of everything. He's to me. Walk right up to me. And I wouldn't be ever sitting in that chair.
Found something that can prove what I'm experiencing.
You need help. He's not dead.
I have a pile of ashes in a box that
figured out a way to be invisible.
Oh, brilliant. And inventing something. He's coming up with the perfect way to torture you. Those heads.
Don't come any closer.
God, crazy.
Please listen to me.
You're saying the person trying is in the room right now.
Where are you? Show yourself! Come on!
There you are.